Wait.
No. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's up here. Maybe that'll kill him, I don't know. Like, we're still missing a little bit. I'm missing like one character. It's over. Hades requires you to kill everyone in the maze before you may leave. Yeah, it's over. It's full, is it not? Like, what the hell is that? That is a full thing right there. Unless I'm missing something. Probably am. Yeah, I'm missing these two assholes. I guess these guys really don't count as a whole Greek character. Oh yeah, baby. Alright. Ah, maybe this is how they screw you over. Can't get all the way in here. I mean, maybe they will if this damn penetrator will move. There you go. Nice. Alright, what's next? Oh, we're up top. Nice. Sup, Hades? What's up? You're not James Woods, but you're the closest thing, I suppose. I guess his gaze. Oh, what the fuck? Maybe I have to hold it? Okay, what the hell am I missing? Lord Hades, rule the underworld. Yeah, what the hell do I do? Do I put an orb or something in here? What do I do? Hold it? How do I hold this? What the hell do I do here? Do I rip him open like a wonton? What the hell do I do? Let's go all the way down here. Am I missing something? Ah. Ah, okay. Why did they have me come all the way down here and do that? That's counterintuitive. Like, how do I get back up there? Do I climb them? What the hell do I do? There's a ladder, okay. I was about to say, there was some ladder and I still had to go through that damn maze. Being productive is fun. Nice. That is a fireball. A fiery boulder, if you will. I think just in case I'm going to save, because we actually had a really bad thunderstorm and rain earlier. Just in case some serious shit hits the fan, kids. Always got to be prepared. Maybe grab its health too. Oh, hell. You want me to avoid this shit? Really? Oh my gosh. Alright. It's not gonna hit me, is it? Of course it is. Alright, asshole. Oh my god, great balls of fire. Oh shit.
No.
Well, at least it doesn't kill me in one hit. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh man, I'm not even gonna try and risk opening these doors until I close this thing off. Jesus Christ. Where do you get all these balls? Tell me your secrets of giant, magnificent balls. Get in here and turn this shit off. Of course they're gonna send some enemies. Okay, you guys done? Yeah, you're done. 8 dead ends, one way out, when you find it before the flames of Hades consume you. Alright, nice. I guess I am actually supposed to go through those doors. Oh, piss and vinegar. Phoenix feather. I don't need health right now. So what is the way out? Hell if I know. But I guess honestly the hardest one to get, which is like that one. That is if I can find the time to do it. I don't know if I will. Ow. Oh, ow. Okay, maybe not that one. That one's too difficult. Let's try that one right here. It's more centered to the room. Open the door. Open the door. Oh, shit. No, but it's a safe haven. Alright, which one would it be, you think? I'm honestly guessing the one closest to all the shit. Like, I don't know. Give it a try. Give it a cool college try. Alright, not that one. Maybe this one. Betting money on this one. As soon as I find a good time to do it, maybe this one. Ow! Oh, why's it gotta be that one? Why's it gotta be the damn R2 button open doors? That's like so hard to press furiously. It's at 8. 8 dead ends. I didn't count 8. This is my time. My time is now. Oh, hell yes, sir. Hey, buddies. Missed you. You guys seem to be taking a lot of abuse. You guys must be different. But you guys are taking a lot of abuse, surprisingly. Do the fucking thing, Kratos, I swear to God. Due to like the worst area. These guys are pretty tanky. But they still eat their fucking lunch the same, you son of a bitch. This guy doesn't have his hammer anymore. Oh, damn it, I didn't make any one of them eat their lunch. That depresses me. I need health badly. That seems to be the way to go, so I'm gonna go this way. Well, this has enemies, so this seems also to be the way to go. Well, damn. I have choices. I'm not good with responsibility. I guess I am gonna go that way. That way seems to be cool. It also was the one not covered. I said it was the one not covered, but apparently it's also the cheap way. Damn. Guess I gotta walk before I crawl, assholes. That's magic. Okay. So, bullshit averted. Let's try this again with a whole lot less kinda burped when I said that. Let's do this with a whole lot less suck. As in, don't fucking die. Shut up! Snap. Come here, bitch. Snap you with my manly legs. Asshole, quit it. Later. Alright.